I haven't even seen it, so I don't even know what it looks like. What was it? Oh, ooh. I still have to work on my evolutions. Fire versus fire, that would listen, I'm so tired of Diglett and Dugtrio over here. You know. Alright, you're already getting your ass kicked. Look away for a second. Never take your eyes off the road. What, I'm here just picnicking? Oh, I heard that. Where's the coin? Oh, of course, it's a sign. I wonder if, like, sneaking does anything. She's just chilling out here? Okay. That's actually really cool. Close I am to this. I'm supposed to have like better performance with this, putting this on the system. There's a lot of items over here. I think that's it. Gee, what is this giant thing sticking? What the? What's in here, dude? Alright. It's your face. What am I supposed to do? Are you finally gonna show up? It's gonna be giant. It's a. Wow. A worm. It's just gonna blink. Look at his. He looks happy to see me. Probably shouldn't have done that. I guess I was more than ready for that. Too easy. It's gonna be like, yeah, I wonder if you're gonna break through that hole right there that started. Running, or are you gonna eat the herb now? Oh, he's powering up. I thought he was like flying or something. Oh, there we go. That was it. Oh my god. Isn't that what he was eating at the where he broke the boulder? I think we're gonna go try to get revenge on that one Titan. Cause he wants mine instead though. Oh shit. rough or a burp? How does he, dude, is he like stalking? Like, he's got like hidden cameras everywhere in places there shouldn't be cameras to begin with, because that we just opened that tunnel. Oh, hey, I can cut. Oh, hey, get back here. I know if I feed you herbs, you'll grow big and strong. Okay, maybe we'll swap this around. There's another one. Ah! Wrong one. Oh, that didn't do shit. Don't do that shit. Didn't heal for much. I'll try. I think I should probably get another attack in. Yeah, oh my god, you didn't even try. The whole Pokeball didn't even fucking hold it. Oh my god. I'm gonna fucking die. Bet. Get him. Come on, dude. Thank you. No. Alright, we're gonna run. Go to the other side. What was it? Is that the Titan? Yeah. What's that? I'm going to see what that is. Here. This is a whole B. Okay, yeah, holding it, you get a little more air. Alright, where is that? Right there. Oh, cool. No, thank you. I think you're pointing me in the right direction. I don't think I figured that out. What is that? Terrifying looking. All right, what are we dealing with? A steel Eevee? Oh no. Attack one of them, dude. There's other Pokemon here. Why don't you attack one of them for once? Oh, you are. Can you imagine if we could actually break out of that? that in mind. Oh, it doesn't affect my... that's right. Did I miss something? Soft sand. I haven't gotten soft sand yet. No! Listen. Here, you tumbleweed. I don't want to fight. It's giving my strength. Who's that? Should I... Yeah, don't I have to, like, chase him down? Ew, it's the dung beetle. It's the dung beetle Pokemon. Oh, eat it. Keep up anonymous. The items just disappear on me? There's just items there. Here, you butthole. It's like an elephant, but it's not. Look at the shit. This is not gonna end well. Do you have other attacks you can do? Like, do something to buff your stats. God damn it. Because I don't remember what typing is.
Yo.
Oh shit. Scared me. Iron Treads is what type of Pokemon, dude?
Fighting and Steel, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay. So, 20 minutes, huh?
I just got home and I was like, I wanted to watch this episode, so I'm gonna watch it.
Oh, you're fine. I was just giving you shit.
It says I have OBS open already. To set up stream real quick. And I got my micro SD card.
Oh, nice. I guess you haven't set it up yet.
Nope, I'll do that tomorrow.
It's gonna take a while. You might have to archive games and then re-download them.
Yeah.
Scovillian, or Scovillain, or whatever. Is it Scovillain or Scovillian?
I want to say it's Scovillian.
But, they're, Carolina Reapers.
Yeah.
He's coming for me. Dude, you don't tell me you've been carrying like one Pokemon, dude.
By the way, whenever you're doing the battles for the Titans, you can, with each battle of the Titan, you can terrestrialize every time. It recharges for each instance of the fight.
Just I didn't so know that.
Know. It's good to know now. I know
it's kind of yeah. It's kind of late in the game, but okay.
Yeah, I just saw that it was a little late, but yeah.
I kind of missed the Gigamax, was it?
The Gigamax.
Yeah.
Yeah. I missed the Megas.
Yeah.
Megas were cool.
Let's see. This is my second Titan today.
What other one did you get?
The worm. Steel worm.
Ah, yes.
Kind of so ironic that taking that jumps. One on, you get the super jump.
Yep. Well, I mean, you take on this one, the one you just got, and this is the one that lets you fly.
Thought it was falling with style.
I'm sorry, let me rephrase that. Glide. So, yes.
Sour. You know how much of a messed up thing that is to say? Oh, it tastes horrible, so it must be good for you. It's like, yeah, but so does trash. Does that mean it's good for you?
You know what? You have a point. Let me go test this theory.
Go ahead. Let me know how it works out. I mean, I don't know why you wouldn't at this point if you see that it's actually making it stronger.
Right?
Like, no, I don't want you to have super cool powers.
You like the random Pokeball in there?
What do you mean? What do you mean the random Pokeball?
You didn't see the random Pokeball on the floor?
Oh, I didn't see that.
It's like right at Mabusa's foot.
Maybe it's Mabusa's ball, huh? You think that?
It was there when you first stepped into the cave.
So you're saying that there's probably something I can pick up in here?
Sure, go ahead and try.
Oh, you mean the, wait, are you referring to the random Pokeball that's on the like right behind him?
Nope.
So that's another one.
Yeah, that one's supposed to be my boost of spawn.
Why doesn't he just put it back in his belt?
Yeah, you see, that makes sense. If you go back in your clip, you'll see it's been there like the entire time.
That's messed up. I wonder why that's there. Maybe it's other trainers that lost there, dude. Maybe they.
Yeah, go ahead and try going in.
Look, I'm inside. What the fuck? You saw that?
The wall? Oh, your teeth? No. Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
He's scared of his pearly whites. Like, don't show the inside of my face again, please. What? First of all, what's this little kid doing out here? There was a Titan out here, dude. Why is he so obsessed with shorts?
Yeah, I just killed something I meant to be trying to catch. What? That didn't happen.
What sucks is there's a lot of stuff that I want to, like... There's items out here that I want to pick up that's surrounded by Pokemon. I know I should be fighting them, but... They're one-shotting and I'm getting little to no XP for it.
Mm-hmm.
Is the thing sleeping? Bro, it's... I can't interact with it.
Try talking to it.
You have to talk to it to fight it? There's a blind?
Oh, but now you can catch it.
What? You. Capture. Bitch. Fast asleep. Because I did that, you're gonna wake up now. Exactly. Fuck off.
You stop one-shotting everything! Thank you.
Maybe I should do some of your attack. He did a whole lot of shit. sorry, fainted. You fainted. You don't die, you faint. Fuck this Pokemon. Oh my god. Took out all my deals.
Do you have any quick balls?
No. I mean, don't matter. It's over.
I mean, you can still go back there and try again.
Some one of the other Titans or something. So? Taken on tougher Pokemon and held my own.
Yeah.
There you are. Oh my god. I was hitting the wrong button. I didn't mean to teabag. I'm sorry. Alright, what do we got? What level did you say the. What is it? It's the normal gym is?
I want to say it was like about 30s.
I think I went there, did I? I did. I'm going to take on the normal gym.
I've caught Iron Treads.
Isn't that what I was just fighting?
Yep.
Go fuck yourself.
Like, because I heard that you can go back and fight, like, the Titans, like, whenever. And I was like, dude, where the fuck is he? I really want to catch him. And never saw him anywhere. And I was like, dude, this is getting kind of fucking annoying.
Yeah. Treasury Eatery? I was saying it right. What you got? Is this going to be one of those places where you can fight Pokemon?
There's people to talk to in battle and such, yes.
Well, yeah, I meant like, what was it? Which I think it was Sword and Shield, where you had the battle cafe.
Oh, no.
Yeah. This is definitely not like that.
Man. Because I know that was like the only, that was like one way to actually get money.
Look at what everyone's saying. Talk to everyone. See what they're talking about. The whole point of this, to get the actual gym leader, is to figure out the secret menu item.
I haven't started that, though.
You're in the place for it.
Yeah, but I'm guessing I have to go to the gym and get it going first.
To get it started, yeah.
Yeah. So, me going into listening to him now won't do me any good.
Well, one of the people was already talking about a secret menu item.
Yeah, but he wasn't telling me the secret ingredient.
It's love, the dude. Secret formula.
It's always love. You gotta love your Pokemon. You gotta love your Pokemon like a Lopunny.
No.
I'm sorry. I had to say it. Ew, what the fuck, dude?
What'd you say?
I found leftovers.
Oh, yeah.
He found it on the ground. I was like, yeah, let's totally put that. Let's put garbage in our pocket. This guy is standing over here. He's supposed to be cleaning up the place. He's like, I found coins. He's like, whoa, why don't you clean up the fucking leftovers over there instead of finding coins?
Yeah, but leftovers are good.
Let me think of, this guy. So if you have gum, it's like a healing item. After you use it, it becomes ABC gum, and it doesn't heal for as much. Where's the gym? Did I pass it? Oh, it's right here. Guess who's in here? Right? I just beat the gym leader.
Your bestie. Oh. No. Our entrance is ground and steel. So fire and fighting works. Yeah. Fire fighting, water should all work. Grass should work.
There we go. What? Ordering food right now? I thought I was supposed to talk to him to start it. You know how annoying this has to be? It's like, oh, it's been a long day at work. I'm gonna sit down and eat. Oh, I'm so hungry. I'm gonna eat the Treasury Eatery because I love this dish there. So, and then all of a sudden you have these changes. Hey, what are you eating? Is that the secret dish? It's like, listen, dude, I've been working all day. Can you get the fuck out of my face? Stupid little kids. I'm sorry.
Quit bothering that office worker. Nice hint of lemon.
Yes, Sean, I can read, Sean. I'm just fucking
with you. I'm sorry, I think you missed it. There was a hint of lemon for one of the ingredients.
Thank you for the meal. Why am I talking? Stop talking to the Pokemon. Oh, wait.
Pig has all the answers.
He's telling me the answer already. You can change your Terra type. It's pretty good food, too. Like, dude, right? Wait a minute. Can you not go up there with everybody that's eating? Oh, it's only these people around it? Not the people like... So there's a spot where you can be like, hey, if you eat right here, they'll leave you alone. Is that right? I can't get up there with the other people eating?
You should be able to.
This right here. It's not letting me up there. What do you mean I can get up there? What are you talking about, Sean?
I think you might need some help, Dev.
Wait, what do you mean? Dude, what do you mean? There's no, do you see stairs? No, I see stairs. Solving it. I don't want help solving it. Go to the front. Okay, I'm not talking to you then, dude. I wonder if that person's gonna fight me. Why do you go to talk to Pokemon? Okay, you eat your sandwich then. Just saying. Nah, that's enough. I'm helpful for that. Otherwise, I've been running around and figuring out what the fuck I'm supposed to do. And then I kind of want to see if I can't figure it out.
Trying to find the apple.
Alright, cough up the pocket change.
Give me your fucking money.
They're not gonna have an answer. I highly doubt they eat them. If they do, they probably get like chicken strips. Wait, do they tell me please? What? Welcome back, dude. So what is it, grilled rice balls?
So.
you say something?
The sheep.
Oh. I thought you said. Dark spot surrounded by stairs. Orc? Fire blast. They just kill everybody?
Yes.
Everybody's cooking or eating, and then all of a sudden they're like, we're cooking. I cook the people. The people.
We're eating here.
Get the fuck out of here. It's the first, it's the business guy. It's like, you've been talking about.
Yep.
Like, this guy's like, man, fuck this. It's been a long day. I want to eat. Man, this guy, I feel bad for this guy. So let me get this straight. Does he not make enough from being a gym leader that he has to work or be like a 9-to-5-er?
The general consensus says yes.
Imagine being like a gym leader and like you're still not the boss at a company. My God, what is it with you? You're what, maybe 20 minutes, maybe about a half hour into your stream and you're already yawning?
Bro, you don't want to hear how the day was.
Oh, go ahead, what's up, dude? How was it? Super busy?
Yeah, no, so, overnight team, they decided that they weren't gonna, you know, really do much for work. last night.
Hopefully they're held responsible for it.
We were doing their shit today.
So yeah, but I meant like hopefully they're held accountable for their actions. Like, that's not okay.
No, it's not.
Because they basically were paid to do nothing.
Well, like, they did, like, basically half. And I know they had pull-ins and such, but, like, still. So, from the time I got there until I left, it was just
working on that shit.
I wonder, is there a way to get the Snow King, the King drop?
Wait, so let me ask this. Is he gonna throw out a not normal Pokemon?
Of course. So
is he gonna Terrastalize or Terra whatever into a fucking normal Pokemon?
Yeah.
He's just gonna have like a suitcase, like in suit and tie, look like a businessman.
Like how they all swarmed in.
Yeah, exactly. Right when they knew I was about to whoop his ass. I want to see you get even more boring there, Larry. You know, I mean, it's just funny how all these other cities have these exciting, like gym leaders, and this one's kind of like they give this man a golf clap when he wins. Dude, oh my god, what is it? What is it? Bro.
What?
Hold on, I got this.
Hold on, cause they got...
Right. Hold on, I'll share it like this. Every other gym is all exciting, and then you go to his gym and it's all like this, dude. That sums up this gym, dude.
Oh, it's funny that, like,
they give the gym leaders jobs besides, you know, being a gym leader in this one. In the last one, the gym leaders were like sports icons.
Well, it had a whole sports theme to it. I like he had these like the league uniforms, and you can actually change them up.
Yeah.
And... you just ate, dude. I'm eating jelly donuts.
Shut up.
That's what it is. He's a salary man. Is that what it's called in Japan?
Yep. Yup.
Is she that important? This scene is so disrespectful.
La prima.
That's not what that says.
Oh, I'm sorry, la primera.
Thank you. I was about to say, got a letter there, bud.
I wasn't looking at it when I said it.
Dude, I'm getting yandere vibes from her. He was mine first. I was here first. You can't have him. That's what I'm saying. Like, well, no, it doesn't sound like they're fighting over me. It sounds like, what's her face is staking claim before anybody else can. Very creepily, I might add. I found him first. He's mine. You can't have him.
You know the clip from Boondocks? I like ya and I want ya. Then we can do this the easy way, or we can do this the hard way. That's her.
She's looking for some man butt.
She's looking for booty.
Booty.
Now you see, I called you Chris Handsome because I like you.
I stole your father, now you want to fight me.
Okay.
Sharp's run.
Look at that. She was trying to cheat. She was gonna fight me knowing that my Pokemon were weak. Starting out well. Of course it's fucking bite, dude. Wait, Gumi. What type of Pokemon is Gumi?
Gumi is a dragon.
Dragon?
Watcher.
Oh shit.
Dragon Watcher. Use Tinkertuff. Or Hatrum. They have fairy type moves.
Okay. Yeah, I was pulling out. I haven't really fought too many dragons. Not this playthrough anyway.
Yeah, dragons used to be the OP. They only had two type disadvantages, and those disadvantages were super late game. Ice and dragon itself. But now, dragons are weak to fairy, ice, and dragon.
See, they are. I keep screwing up how to read this. I keep thinking it's saying something else. Yeah, I see that. Holy shit, that's crazy. So it was like Fairy the new OP or something?
Yes and no. It's just like, well, I'll say for the most part, it's very strong against dragon, fighting, dark, and it's weak to, and they're all strong to, or is it dark is good against them, I don't remember, it's one or the other, but they're weak to steel and dark, poison.
Dark is good against psychic and ghost.
Yes.
Poison and steel.
And Tinkertuff being part steel makes it neutral to it. But that also allows fire to be strong against it.
Poison can be negated if it's second type of steel.
Yes, that too. Yes. But because you're part steel now, with Tinkertuff, your ground is two times, so it's super effective. Like, it's weak to ground and weak to fire. Oh,
like I said before, steal your neutral to
Dragon, you're immune. Poison, you're immune.
Then you take half damage from a lot of things.
I did. Which one? Fairy or?
Fairy.
Yeah. Why did she say that like fond memories? Bro, this chick scared me. I'm like, fuck. Like, do I need to get a court order for protection? Like, still telling even.
There's a meme out there with
her.
And it's her going, so I heard that cancer's pretty strong. Let me fight it.
It's so fucked up, dude. It's so dark.
Or, hey there, champ.
Saying, dude, like she was like smitten by dude since the beginning. It's like, what, did you just leave your mom's house for the first time? I'm your new best friend.